Part of an hour without saying a word between us all, just enjoying the sun and soft sound of Jim's paddling.
Get peace train, holy roller, everyone jump up on the peace train. Ooh, 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 ooh. Come on, the peace train. Get your bags together, go bring your good friends too, cause it's getting nearer.
Got you into trouble.
Well, I've been selling an article to take the tartar off the teeth, and it does take it off. And generally, the enamel along with it. I guess I overstayed my welcome. That's the whole yarn. What's yours?
Well, I've been running a little temperance revival there about a week, and was pet of all the women folks, big and little. For I was making it mighty warm for the rummies. I tell you, I make as much as $6.09 a night. 10 ahead, children, and free. Word got out that I had a way of putting it in my head in my time with the private jug on the slide. And if they got me, they tar and feather me and ride me on a rail for sure.
Where was you guys brought down from?
You would not believe me. The world never believes. Let it pass. Tis no matter. The secret of my birth.
The secret of your birth? Do you mean to say?
Gentlemen, I will reveal it to you. My rights, I am a duke. My great-grandfather, eldest son of the Duke of Bridgewater, fled to this country about the end of last century to breathe the pure air of freedom.
Look here, Bridgewater, I'm nation sorry for you. But you ain't the only person that's had troubles like that.
No? What's the secret of your being? Speak.
Bridgewater, I'm a king. Yes, gentlemen, you see before you in blue jeans and misery, the wandering, exiled, trampled on, and suffering rightful king of France.
Well, the king cried and took on so that me and Jim didn't know hardly what to do. We were so sorry. So glad and proud we got him with us, too. They asked us what brought us lads to the river in the first place.
Why you boys floating down the river like this anyways?
I run off.
Jim, you keep quiet!
But mine, you said you wouldn't tell. You know you said you wouldn't tell, Huck. Y'all too, Mr. Duke and King.
Well, I did, and I said I wouldn't. And I'll stick to it. Honest Injun, I will. People would call me a low-down abolitionist. They despise me for keeping mum. But that don't make no difference. I ain't going to tell, and I ain't going to back there anyways.
Well, with that said, let's know all about it.
Well, you see, it is this way. Old Miss Watson, she pecks me all the time and treats me pretty rough. But she always says she wouldn't sell me down to Orleans. But I noticed one day there was a trader around the place considerably lately, and I began to get uneasy. But one night, I creeps the dude to pooty late, and the dude won't quite set, and I hear old Miss Watson tell the man she was going to sell me to Orleans. But she didn't want but she didn't want to be. She could get $800 for me, and it wasn't too much to resist.
You brave boys. Well, now before we don't get caught, we best be on our way.
Agreed.
Beside her, I am the better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower so I could worship from above. When I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again. There's a big hot sun.
Last year, just letting you know.